2015 Hall of Fine Arts Show here with Roy. Roy, what brought you to the Hall of Fine Arts Show?
Well, what brought me to the Harlem Fine Arts Show is I wanted to go last year, but I wasn't in town to go. So I made sure that I marked my calendars this year.
Why? What makes it so special?
What makes it so special is you get to see the local artists who are here with their amazing talent, and they're basically oozing out to you to basically come over, take a look at their work, and you actually get to speak to and mix and mingle with the artists, which I actually love, and I think that's fantastic.
What would you say to the viewers right now at home in terms of why they need to come to the Harlem Fine Arts Show, especially on the open night on February 12th? What would you say to those viewers right now?
Well, I would say those of you who love art and those of you who feel as though you appreciate it and you want to learn more and you want to support your local artists, you need to be there on February 12th, the opening night. Support your local artists. They need you.